Today I'm going to talk about Hideo Noguchi. Hideo Noguchi was a famous Japanese bacteriologist. He suffered a burn injury on his left hand and his fingers stuck together when he was small. Thanks to contribution from many people, he was able to have an operation to his left hand. Then he made a decision to become a doctor. He acquired a doctor license and studied syphilis and other diseases. While working in Ghana, he was struck down by the yellow fever virus. Now, Dr. Noguchi's portrait has been printed on 1,000 yen. Thank you.